Herdman will send a man to the ice and will come back over to Decker. Decker hands it off to Schneider. Schneider from the wall, still free, and he'll be buried. The broadcaster curse comes back to haunt me as it's a power play goal for the Rhinos. Getting a change, Rhinos from their goalie, working quickly over to Decker. Back in tight to Easterson, up to Schneider. He'll fire and find another power play goal. Don't let the Rhinos on the power play this week.